Piece of cake. Okay. Let's roll.
Watch it, buddy.
Hey, Apu.
Congratulations, Homer. Mission complete. Go back home and talk to... Homie, Lee?
It's crashing time! Well, it's about time. Oh, I wanted a peanut. So long, suckers! I didn't do it. Damn it, I dropped my kebab. Mark did it. I blame society. What's next? Planet's cooler. I gave it to Barney.
Oh no!
Very good driving.
Almost done! Now I need Flanders' stupid picture of a stupid family. Okay, last one. Where did I leave Rod's stupid inhaler? Duh, on top of the dump truck!
I really thought I was gonna get fucked by that ledge there.
Before the cops find me sitting.
Oh, this is my best ever petty theft. Let's go. That felt like a best ever. office space. Can't see my splits, so I don't know, but yeah, this feels really fast so far.
How can I sleep? Piece of cake. If you're so smart, how come I broke you? Not like anyone likes these things. Stupid like a fox. Wow, I need a disco nap. Dingy goes up. If you're so smart, how come I broke you? Ouch, my bikini dog's chafing. Not like anyone likes these things. Just
ticked over to 56. Not best ever, but fast enough. I can look at my splits. What? 30 seconds up almost. Are you kidding? Oh, this is what happens when you give up all hope. Jesus. Okay, I'm keeping the splits hidden. I don't want to put myself under the pressure of knowing for sure that I'm on sub 12 pace. I want to make it to fucking Lisa at least.
Marge, that black van is spying on us.
Oh, homie, you're so sexy when you're paranoid.
It's crashing. Sweet.
Don't you fucking dare start doing that shit. That's a second time loss, probably. I can afford it, though. That's the crazy thing. Missed event. I don't care. I'm continuing. I do not care.
Can you come and get me? I'll pay you in back rubs. Oh, we're number one. We're number one. Mr. Bird.
Marge Simpson, at your service.
Let's do this.
Can even afford to have a slightly shitty Bone Storm here, I think, but I still don't want one. Wow, very generous draw. I'm not used to this.
Homer.
Piece of cake.
I fucking know who that is that's calling me. Do not call me. I'm clearly streaming. You can see on Discord that I'm streaming. Do not fucking call me. I'm sorry, but just stop. Okay, that should have been an easy sub 12.
I gotta get the Bart Simpson at your service.
Sports car. Oh my god, there is a sports car.
Energy depleting. Need sugar.
This is the run. Uh-oh, I'm gonna get followed now, aren't I? Paxi, get the fuck out of my way.
Smell you later, Stinky Gator. That's the bomb.
Too late.
Perfection, thy name is Bart. Eat my dust, Dust Eaters. So glad to be of service.
Jerk, my thing!
How am I gonna get... Fine by me.
Sorry, Bart.
Move it or lose it, Tool. So tired. So big. Tired. Woo! Iceland. Gimme, gimme, gimme. Whoa, wicked. So many video games, I'd be in better shape. I didn't do it.
And happy group.
Give it up for America's bad boy. I gotta work off my gut. I gotta play ball. You got it. just know I'm gonna be blamed for this.
He didn't go the shit way, everybody. Everything's coming up Boghouse. Okay, I'm not one hit away from death. This will be fine. For this car bomb. Any little helps when it comes to coins, to be honest. Okay, I'm gonna be very worried about the train cycle now. Not too slow, not too fast, just right. I'm still just expecting things to go very wrong in Bart 1. It'll probably happen in Sellout. Fast the poop, Hog? Well, it wasn't quite fast the poo. But it was sort of fast.
Rusty Brook. And the crowd goes wild.
You expect.
I forgot to main menu warp again.
Hey. Oh, awesome, man.
I really feel like I need to get out on foot to kill Wasp. I don't think I will need it though. Coins are actually looking kind of healthy. I've been missing this monkey a lot lately. Didn't do it this time though. That wasn't a good first hit. Entire first car is scuffed. Oh, come on. No, 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 no. Not a bad sellout, but not a good one either. Nice! Oh no! Okay, that's still less time loss than if I'd missed the cutscene skip. So I'm gonna try not to be too mad about that. Thanks for the raid, Tone Dog. Holy shit! Oh, you legend. Th- attacks for the good looks as well. This is the first time in about 5 hours that I've actually gotten as far as Lisa. So you've all tuned in at a good time. I've hidden my splits for myself, but I'm like 99% positive that I got a sub 12 only one. That was a bad turnaround.
More attention in the gym. Millhouse, let's just do this thing. Move it! Millhouse? Watch out! Just a few more. Hey, I'm just a little girl.
I'm just getting scuffed. Okay, I need to not fuck up Bonfire, which, given my track record lately, is not a guarantee at all. If I do get Bonfire, though, this is the run. This is the run. Goodness. Great traffic there. Oh my, where am I? What? That was weird.
Professor Easiest Pie, the number that is. could sure use a pony right now.
Uh-oh, that's not good. That was an interesting second car, not gonna lie. Yes, very, very gaming indeed.
Strike one. Counterfeit designer jeans. The foulest of all crimes.
Hope Mark gets blamed for that.
Oh, only 5 coins.
That's showing them what strike two. Running
over. Ooh. Oh, close to missing that. Shall we try the minip? Oh, never mind. Please drop, please drop, please drop, please drop, please drop. Yes, thank you, traffic. You saved the day! Like, honestly, this run is going so fucking well, I honestly think I could completely fuck up donuts and still be green. Oh no, wonky driving fishy! That is kind of oof. Oh my god. Ah, nice. Yeah, the traffic giveth and the traffic taketh away. But no, wonky fishy, I'm not sure how to feel about it, to be honest. I think I can handle it, but I also don't really know what to expect. I have no idea! Honestly though, this is like the first wonky I've gotten in like 2 days. I think it's just when you're here, CTD. I think you're the cause of the wonky driving.
Thank you.
I'm truly an enigma, aren't I? Right, you ready for Cliff Limo? See, that's what you don't want to happen. That might be quite good though. Saved it. Let's go. It works sometimes. So what, I'm over a minute green out of Lisa, right? I can't see my splits, but I can see my stream behind me, and I can see the green minus sign. Oh, I let go too early. Right, time for Cliff Donuts as well. Graphic, please don't screw this for me. Shit, 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 shit. Guess. I mean, it doesn't really matter because I got a good donut, so I know that I'm really good right now. Well, hold on. I know one thing. There's one thing that I can see. That was the sub 40 Lisa. So, I mean, that's really good. You know, it's still below 40 minutes. Yeah, this is an amazing run. I don't need to see my splits and know exactly how much time save I have to know that. I can still see that 3. It just turned to a 4 now. Thank you. Boy, that's a late drop. Holy shit. You know, I was just about to ask, chat, is this sub 140 pace? Like sub 130. Are you kidding? A 3752 Lisa, are you serious? Holy shit. Okay, right, D-Tops, you're saying it's sub 135 pace. However, remember that I do Homer 2 inbound. You may now want to modify your statement. Oh. This is over a minute ahead of your inbounds 139. Holy shit. Okay. No pressure, like. I mean, look, I would love to sub 140, but I'm more than happy with just a PB. But if it also happens to be a sub 140. Oh, that will mean I've bopped in the Onyx. That will be so funny. Oh, let's go. Let's fucking go. Yeah, I'm not gonna be like Neonic and be mad that I PB but not sub 140. But not gonna lie, I really wanna bop Neonic and 140 before him. Oh, I didn't get the freebie badge. Oh, nasty drop. Very nasty drop. Another nasty drop. Okay, I'm gonna look at my split during crop circles. It might be a bad idea to do that, because then I'll be under more pressure. But I will hide them again afterwards, no matter what I see. I'm honestly really nervous. I have no idea what I'm gonna see. Okay.
Maybe these will jog your memory.
Oh. Oh, I like that. That's Pog.
For the last freaking time, tell me about the crop circles.
Oh, I really hope I don't fucking choke. There's so much that could go wrong in a poo in Bart 2. But this is strong. This is a strong run.
The first time I rode in a water car. Okay, okay. It was so long ago that I'll have to describe it in sepia tone.
Oh.
Well,
God.
As I recall, it was sort of a cosmic kind of thing, shaped kind of like a planet with an old-fashioned radio antenna coming off it.
A planet with an antenna? That sounds awfully familiar. I think it was at the Quickie Mart. That's it. It was on a bottle of pop. Maybe that will jog Bart's memory.
Right. I know I'm maybe don't need them, but I'm gonna go for Flanders coins for safety. Because, you know, there's a lot of time that can be lost just by being undercoined in a poo in Bart 2, so. And I can definitely afford the slight time loss. Hey Pika, I'm having a god run right now. So I'm nervous but excited. Oh. Well, thanks for the GL. How are you doing? Doing okay? Well, that's good. It's better than not being okay.
Thank you.
Oh shit, 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 shit. It's fine. A little scuffed.
Okay, Marge, stick to the plan. I need some road rage.
Hi, Dad. God, over 700 coins going into a poo. That is awesome. That is exactly what you want.
This is not good for my insurance.
Thanks, traffic.
Never have I seen such a four-wheel disgrace. Get out of the way!
I can afford to miss the construction block, but I'm still gonna go for it. Oh no. I've not done that in a long time. Kinda funny. Certainly not a run killer at this point. Yeah, off to a very shaky Apu, to be honest, but I hope I can pull it back. Just don't buy army. Yeah, 451 coins after buying army? Holy shit. I have never been more comfortable. Looks like my modifications to my coin route are really paying off.
Oh, thank you. Come again. I must admit, the smell of fresh air is much more pleasing than the odor of the hot dog machine.
Oh, car bomb?
Here.
great.
Ah, I missed the van, but I don't need it. I know, I've been streaming for almost 8 hours, and I've finally got a run going, and it's one hell of a run.
My store will not be robbed more than 4 times while I am driving around today. Just give me a minute to catch my breath. That car belongs in the bargain bin.
Right, get the van now.
It makes no sense. What in hell were you thinking, sir?
Let's think. Get this. We'll get this and hopefully a freebie as well. Not quite. Yeah, coins are strong. Only just ticked over to an hour now. Holy fuck.
Hoodlums put pornography in the Vital magazine. Oh, I should sleep more. Whoa, no!
Ah, no strat for me.
This is just between me and you, random object. Whoa, no! Perhaps I should refrain from doing that in the future. I am a lean, mean, vindaloo machine! Horses of convenient power! What in the hell were you thinking?
Hello, Feynman. I must admit, the smell of fresh air is much more pleasing than the odor of the hot dog machine.
This is not good for my insurance. Go to Papa, random object.
I have room in my transport.
reincarnated.
Hand over you.
Hopefully my store will not be robbed more than 4 times while I am driving around today.
Well, that was a failure.
This is just between me and you, random object.
Guess I'll just say fuck that wasp then.
My cardio is shot. My giant gut is slowing me down. Bothering 8 children really hurts my stomach.
Oh, did that wasp zap the other wasp? Is that what happened there?
Just give me a minute to catch my breath.
Right, please. I would like you. Never mind. Evading wasps are like the most annoying thing in a video game ever. Oh, not you as well. Ha, got you. You eat shit.
Bothering 8 children has really hurt my stamina. Gym and crickets. Just give me a minute to get my breath. Who put this here? It makes no sense.
I almost forgot about the shortcut there. Holy shit. Thanks, Quimby. Traffic really trying to kill the PB here.
Nice try, foolish driver.
Oh, I fucked it. Okay, we're fine. I just need a good backup. Actually, oh God, no, I really need the wrench, to be honest. Okay, this is not going to be a good backup at all. Really scuffed this. And I'm continuing to scuff it. This is the worst armored truck I've ever had. No word of a lie. Didn't even get that fucking wall there. I might have saved it. I know I'm losing time right now, but I don't know how much. Oh my God, I completely two-headed. I forgot about Wiggum entirely. Am I gonna be able to escape him? Oh no. I really two-headed armored truck, not gonna lie. But I'm still a minute up by the looks of things, at least. Scuffed armored truck and scuffed curator, but hopefully that's not enough to kill the PB. I really want a sub 140, like, so bad. Not gonna lie, I was like, really feeling like I was gonna miss the cutscene skip, just because I can't have nice things. I need to be careful not to get hit and run here. As careful as I can be on a mission that is specifically designed to make you get hit and run. Look at that perfect coin route.
Fine by me. Eat asphalt, asphalt eaters. Biggie. Krusty, listen. No problemo. Gimme. Eat asphalt, asphalt eaters. Woo, nice one.
That was very unfortunate, RNG. Oh my god, that was a rainbow split. Let's go.
Professor Freak, you got it.
Right, here's where things can start to go very wrong very quickly.
Take that.
like so. Yes! Oh, I only need... Oh, come on! 2 fucking failed hit. Are you serious, game? Okay, that was pretty good, though. For losing the backup, that was really good. Oh my god, I just got a freebie! Can I get another one? No.
I show this laser gun to Krusty. You have to believe me. Principal Skip! Fine by me!
Okay, potential huge time loss here. I am not good at Skinner.
I just had a detail.
Fire in the hole.
My butt hurts. Time to lay some rubber down.
Take that.
Jump to light speed.
He's kind of stuck. One more hit, and we're good.
Totally awesome.
Oh, traffic, can you fuck off? Thanks. Okay, set to kill. This is a mission that in my race against Neonic, I failed. Because I went for a fast set to kill, and I missed a jump. A sensible person in this position would just not go for fast set to kill. But I'm a gamer. So we're gonna go for it. Let's go! Oh. I can still make it. Let's go! Oh no, I'm gonna get busted here, aren't I? Yep. How am I not busted? How am I actually not busted? What the fuck? Let's go! I'm gonna get busted, but that was still really fucking weird.
And the crowd goes wild.
Okay. Coins might be stinky now, but I think I can still definitely PB.
Just give me a sec to catch my breath. Energy depleting. Need sugar.
Yeah, I'm probably going to have to get neighbor's coins at the very least. Might need a Flanders bot. But
Dad.
This is still okay.
You got it.
Oh, thank God he crashed into the crusty van. Or the itchy and scratchy van. Whatever you want to fucking call it. You know what I'm talking about. Didn't get fucked by the shortcut. Let's go.
Woo, nice one.
As soon as I'm done scratching myself, your history. You're not gonna get more?
Mine. All mine. Fuck. Way up.
Got a neighbor, a beach box. Yes. This is exactly what we want. Let's go.
Dad.
Sweet.
Not right now.
I'm a mean speed thingy. I see you do better.
I got the freebie. Oh man, this is good. Might have fucked up that park a little bit. Not a big deal. Can I still do it? Yeah, awesome.
I know. Board.
Woo! Didn't know if I was gonna make it there. I really do not want to get busted now. It will fuck me so hard with the coins. But I'm gonna have to go for this bot and this vent. I didn't need that tree though. Or that tombstone. We're fine.
Nothing lasts forever.
Interesting physics there. Safety wrench. Let's go.
This car sure can take a beating. My Sunday. Get out of my way, jerk ass! level.
I'm glad you...
Piece of cake.
Another rainbow. Let's go. I am going to sub 140 this, aren't I? I just need to be very careful about dropping the waste.
That hurt because I didn't have
having hit and run right now, or almost having hit and run right now, is making me not very happy. Okay, I just ticked over at 130 on my screen. This is sketchy. One more thing and I've got hit and run. Oh, beautiful. Way too keen on the pause there. Game, don't do this to me. Come on, dude.
Oh, I forgot my mission. A few more. Oh, man, my car is gone. And the ashtray was full of pennies.
Wow.
cake. Get that. It's crunching time. Your driving is adequate, but lacks passion. 2, 4, 6, 8, you suck, five, great, da, 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 you, five, eight, I am excellent. It's harder than it is.
How about them apples?
Alright, come on. Bust. Bust. There you go. Good shit. Nice and safe. Heart is fucking thumping right now, dude.
I didn't do it. I'll tear you a new cornfield.
Oh. Okay. That was a PB, but was it a sub one? It was a sub 140! Yes! Yes! Dude, let's fucking go! Oh! Let's go! G fucking G! Bop! Neonic fucking bop! Get out of here, you child! Oh, I don't really mean that. Love you, Neonic, but you just got fucking bopped, my dude. Holy shit! Oh, I am so happy right now. I am so fucking happy right now. Never even seen a 140, never even seen a 141, never even seen a 142. I don't need to see them. Don't need to. Because I'm a gamer. I'm a fucking gamer. Oh, and I think that is one hell of a way to end today's stream. Thank you everybody for watching. Sub 140, hog. Hell yes.